The first option is to continue with your medical career. You can go for post-graduation in India by cracking your NEET PG or other entrance exams. Or else you can do post-graduation in abroad by cracking entrance exam of USMLE or PLAB. The second option is you can go into government institutions like railway, municipal corporation. CMS is combined medical service, which is conducted by UPSC. The third option is into civil services by cracking UPSC entrance exam. You can go into IAS, IRS, IAFS or IPS. The fourth option is defense services by short service selection commission. These days there are high demands of hospital administrators, so you can crack common admission test exam, which is conducted by IIMs, and you can choose for hospital management. The another option is now there is a postgraduate degree, a MD degree in hospital administration, which is available in PGI Chandigarh, AIIMS. If you are interested in clinical research, then this is the best option for you. You can choose to go for MSc in clinical research, or else you can also do a PhD. There is an option to directly go for clinical research through ICMR or in Rajiv Gandhi Center for Biotechnology. In this topic, I'll be making another video which I'll be releasing soon. These days, IITs have started providing M.Tech degrees to doctors in field of biomedical engineering, biomedical science. The another option is MMST, which will deal with bioinformatics, medical biotechnology or health caring or imaging system. Another option is you can also do a MPH, Master in Public Health. Another option is you can join as a duty doctor in a private hospital. You can also choose the option of medical blogging and journalism. Generally, content writing is gaining popularity nowadays, but again, it is still in its initial stage in India. You can also practice in primary health centers as a medical officer. In few medical colleges, you can work as a resident doctor there if there is no resident, or residents are there in very, very less in numbers. To make the department go, they need a few residents, which we call as NPG. You can join as NPG after your internship also. Another option is you can start your own clinic practice by... You can also join as medical advisor in pharmaceutical or diagnostic or medical device companies. You can also work in WHO or UNICEF. You can also open a nursing home or a hospital. If you have interest in leadership, then you can take a course on Young India Fellowship also. You can also work as an insurance agent advisor. You can also work with NGOs. You can work as a teacher. The another option is you can go for a startup, like you can work with innovation centers. The another option is you can follow your passion, like if you're interested in filmmaking, stock market. The another option is you can collaborate with engineers and can develop some medical apps or softwares. The another option is you can have masters in international global health policies. You can also provide your service in a cruise or passenger ship. There are diplomas and courses available. Remember, this is not DNB, this is diploma. This is a separate degree, which is a short-term course of 1 year or 2 years. There are a lot of courses available where you can do diploma and then you can continue your practice in that field. Like if you have diploma or we have done some course in pain and palliative care, you can work with lot of organizations which are providing palliative care to the patient. Palliative care is a very satisfying job if you're interested in, because you'd be helping patients who are suffering from diseases with no cure. Now there is a MD degree, like a post-graduation degree in palliative care, which have recently opened in AIIMS Delhi. You can also work as a nutritionist or a dietitian by getting a postgraduate degree in diploma in nutrition and dietitian if you are interested. You can also work as a hair or skin expert by getting your postgraduate diploma degree. Baba Atomic Research Center in Mumbai provides diploma course in radiation medicine. There is also an option of postgraduation diploma in medical law and ethics. These days, the startup and the innovation companies are developing too fast, and there is a need of people who are trained in patents and in intellectual property rights, PG diploma in health economics or pharmacoeconomics. There is anti-aging medicine specialization also available these days. You can also work as a sexologist if you can do a post-graduation diploma in sexology. You can do a post-graduation diploma in obesity and weight management. Clinical embryologist is a new course. These days people are suffering with infertility, and lot of people are going for assisted reproductive technology, ART, in India. There is a very high demand of clinical embryologists, so you can do a post-graduation diploma in it. It is available in Bangalore. You can also work as EMS physician, like after doing your diploma in emergency medicine. Lot of private hospitals are hiring people who are trained in emergency medicine. Now, emergency medicine is a separate branch or department in your post-graduation. Now you can even do MD in emergency medicine. It is available in AIIMS, JIPMER, Calicut. A lot of medical colleges are providing MD in emergency.